Hills, go ahead and go red. Okay, Hodges, you're gonna run Alpha. And Butler, you're gonna run.
I'm thinking two little birds and a gun.
Yep. I've got HP Nora. That could be where the plank birds can go to hold after the drop off. HP Elizabeth might be a little too far, but I think for for on-site ISR before we hit might be a good place, and then you can run gun runs from there. I would probably say they won't want any rockets, so a build with.
I think if we just go out with miniguns and
rockets,
then we've got rockets for meeting, but mostly just gun.
Standard Alpha.
Yep, yep.
How's it going, Thomas?
So it looks like Chalk 1 might be logical to carry Bravo and Chalk 2.
At least having issues with his game.
Yep. And like they said, I don't know if there's a break in that wall anywhere. The only break I see on the is really on the east side next to building 1. And then there's I see that little break on the – or the west side, rather. And I see that little break on the east side for Bravo. So LZ2 might need to land a little short to let those guys run. But I was thinking about putting them – by the wall to give them some cover right when they get off the bird.
Yeah.
Yeah, like Bob Ben.
What's up, fellas?
It's up.
Okay, cool.
Who do we have today? Yeah, 2-1, 2-2, 2-3?
Yeah. Yep, I think it's a pretty simple hit. Two MH6s and an H6.
Hold on, I'm kind of low. Can you hear me?
And, we wanted to put you guys down right around that south wall, so as soon as you unass the bird, you've got some cover.
Yep.
Can you hear me?
High wire there.
Yep, high wire. Power seen lines. That. So we're gonna send the AH-6 out early to set up at HP Elizabeth or thereabouts to get ISR on the target. So if there's any last-minute intel, and then the plank birds will come in, drop you off, and then head up and hold it, Nora. Well, you guys do your deal.
From it then, but yeah.
Who's flying that?
I'm disconnected.
We haven't rock, paper, scissored that one yet.
Oh, okay. Watch. Yeah, I'm thinking if we take contact from Loa Nina or Delfinaki, I mean, player's approach would probably be smoking it and just breaking contact a couple hundred meters to the southeast.
Okay.
Try to get somewhere here and then. You guys can land at that T junction.
Okay, so that could be an ERV.
Regular breach and clear, and then do an SSE to search for intel. Do you want me to try to run a suppressor on this thing or
not? You can if you want. So I'll put an ELZ there.
I'm losing you guys.
Can you not hear us?
Reference this.
It's coming in broken now and again.
Yeah.
There, got it.
Yeah, me.
How's your audio now, Al?
It seems to be
hey, boys,
okay.
Can some of y'all tab down, please? Thank you.
So what do you guys want to fly? Who wants to fly gun?
I'll do gun.
Okay. Hell, you and me fly plank.
That's good.
In the event that I go down or some shit, just pick up,
yeah. That's if.
Okay, so we're going to split the Charlie cell.
Let me put some birds out there.
Are you running a medical loadout?
I got a.
Okay, so you're
headed
come
over there right now.
Thomas, you'll go with the snap on. We'll split between the two birds.
Okay. Okay.
And then we'll link up at the wall.
Gotcha.
So, Hover, we'll go on the first bird with Alpha. And then Thomas, you and Dutch will go on the second bird with Bravo.
I'm Alright. Team leaders, get your guys filed up if you're ready to rock. X-ray, just go ahead and file up in front of me.
Ready to check channel 1, sort of 1.
Gotta move over.
Sorry, we won't be on Sornet 1 unless we're in the bird.
Gotcha.
All right, I'm heading out to the bird. Guys, Alpha will be on the left bird Bravo will be on the right bird.
I will not be surprised.
Copy Alpha, left bird.
So if I go hot, you're gonna know about it.
Alpha's gonna take the left bird, Bravo will take the right.
Fucking shit, dude, I have no idea what's going on.
Yeah, Buckler, it's a known issue.
Did you restart your team speak?
Oh, yeah. Multiple times.
Is it an actual TeamSpeak issue?
It's TeamSpeak, and it's also, like, my, I guess my connectivity to the server, I don't like that.
Straight to Elizabeth to do a recon while you guys head up to Nora.
Yep.
And stand fast until, I guess I let you guys know one way or the other. Correct?
I think what we might do is I might drop an en route hold point, because Nora's a post-assault hold point, so we don't have to alter our, we don't have to noise, you know, compromise either.
Well, there's this saddle over here, or maybe even this,
I was thinking about, behind it.
We can just hold behind that if we need to.
Yeah. Now, any restrictions on overflying the flats to get to Elizabeth?
I don't think so. I think this map has been cleared of auto-spawning stuff.
Okay.
I'd say head over there and hit this ridge line right here. Turn due east and come out. And...
Okay. Well, there's no need for me to wait for you guys. I can take off now, right?
Yeah, go ahead and take off. Give you time to build a picture over there.
Yep.
Yo, yo, yo.
Hey.
Six and Owl on the planks.
Yep.
Yep. Everybody's got their helmets on.
Yeah.
Hey, firm. Who's Alpha? Right. Who's Bravo?
Alpha's on the left. Bravo's on the right. I'm flying Alpha.
Roger.
Hey, guys, just so you see, if we get there before we got a good check, there's that last ridge line, 7374.
Yeah.
We've got that.
Spool and check radios.
Same.
Freeze 1-1, you on net over?
Two ones on Sornet 1.
Yeah, firm, I'm looking for 2-3, I see him, but I need him on net over.
He is getting his radios up right now.
Two, three, start at one.
Pick up 2-3, can you give me an ordnance check over?
Roger, package Alpha.
Hey, firm Alpha.
Alright, I'm out.
2-2 on 1. 2-2 on 2.
Gotcha, 2-2. Hi, Frank. Have a good flight.
Roger.
Build something for me.
Two-two, you're flying Bravo, which means you're landing zone number 1. Good copy. So you can lead us out. We're going to be departing runway 4 left, and then just follow the route.
Hey, from.
One, two, two. You got 6 packs each over.
Roger that. We're ready for you to board.
Hey, from boarding now. Be advised, might be more people loading in, so I'll keep on a possible reinfill.
Roger that. We have a potential of 2 more seats in the bird.
Hook up.
Last 3 guys, you know, go around the other side.
All right, I see 5 on board, 6 on board, 2-1's all in. Copy, all in. L, you all in?
X-ray, we're just gonna meet on that southeast wall. But
take us out.
Push into their respective buildings, and then we'll fill in where necessary. How copy?
Yeah, flight.
That's crazy.
This is the actual region in the Charlie 05, how many? Every time what?
2-3, we're en route.
Yeah, solid. Just keep an eye on it. Tell Gunner
I'll
to sit on 05. Just
anybody on the exterior of the compound or surrounding the compound.
Running my
Roger.
Like deadlies on station.
Copy.
Alpha India reports no movement outside compound. Over.
Solid, no movement outside compound.
Dutch, you on this bird? You must be on the other bird. 1-1-2-1. We're going to be approaching the pre-assault hold point. I'm going to wait for a go for you for clear to go past it and commit to the assault.
Just 1-1. You got you on glass, over.
All right, we're gonna make the
not yet
point
we'll
on that
you know.
South corner.
Perfect. Followed.
Stone, go ahead and move that reach just on the bottom side where you have it marked. Now I want the stack to sit.
They're good.
Roger.
Alright, 2-2 slowing. Approaching the hold point.
One.
Right hand turns.
Echo 2-3, I'm under glass. I've got contacts inside the compound. Stand by for count.
Stand by.
Solid. I'm gonna give you deadliest once we secure the compound. That'll be important.
Two.
Solid head count coming in.
I'm good. Good.
Guys, we're in a holding pattern until we start moving it.
Okay.
Roger. Echo 2-3. Hard to tell.
Both of the towns
got,
to the east and west of the Turkey's compound.
Both buildings.
Abandoned.
I believe it's 2 and 1.
Affirm, hotspots in 2 and 1, break. Get any eyes inside the main compound?
Yeah, roger, hotspots, looks like a vehicle southeast corner. And
double
a couple
mags,
other hotspots just west of
say,
it. Can't tell what kind of vehicles
engines.
They are.
Double check, you got flashbangs prepped.
A copy, 2-3, mounted or unmounted?
Hey Hodges, just
yeah,
remember to communicate with
this,
the Bravo TL, which would be Gunner.
Affirm,
you
on the exterior?
You guys push that threshold.
Outside
wall.
Looks pretty clear.
So
nothing on the western
Roger.
Town and on the eastern town.
A copy, 2-3, we'll relay standby.
Bravo, just be advised. Keep in mind that you need to communicate with Alpha before you push into the compound and drop holding opposite angles. Now copy. Call it
Bravo,
vehicle, southeast
Alpha,
corner.
Our current
clear.
Plan is to place a breaching charge on the south wall where it's already marked.
Go ahead from the flyboys, we're good to go.
Clearance to breach
one, two,
will
two,
be the explosion.
Salt.
Now copy.
Roger that.
Big turn.
One. Harp going hot.
Go reading dating.
Alright, we're going hot.
All elements going hot on approach.
Two, 2-1, 2-2-2-3, have you both in sight? Ingress looks clear.
Once teams push, we'll probably drive through them.
30 Sierra. 30
seconds.
30
seconds.
30 seconds.
30 seconds. 30 seconds.
Sure.
Eyes on.
Use your flashlights if you need them.
Blowing.
Too early for knocks.
Copy.
You got poles on both sides of the road.
Same.
Oh, that's great.
Weapons up. Go, go, go.
Go, go. One's off. One same.
When you want to sit down, shut down, or you want to just do a donut?
We don't have endless gas. Let's sit down if we can. Let's put a dent in this fob. One on deck.
something hot just to your south there, about 50 to 100 meters. Don't know what it is.
They're just calling you.
Roger.
Move on you.
I got a dead guy in the door going forward.
Good, go.
Looks like they're moving to roll. Two.
Aim, get it. Yep, get on the door.
Is inside that next building.
Clear.
Gunner, I'm on the roof of building 3.
Yeah, go ahead.
Let me take him. I got him. I'm escorting the prisoner to building 1.
Hey, Bravo, get your guy off that roof.
Copy.
2-1-1-1.
Eagle.
Transrec 2 packs, 2 souls break.
2 and copy, same coordinates.
Hey, from.
Can I call?
Yeah, we got a call for Transrec 2 packs, 2 souls.
You gonna take care of that?
1-1 interrogative. You just need one bird for that. Are we taking him back at base?
You're going to go get him?
Yes, stand by.
You're extracted 2 times HVI. That's it.
Copy that. Inbound. Yeah, I got this. Sit tight.
Correction 3 times. One, I advise you take LZ2. Over.
A32.
Roger that.
They got a call for me. Let me know because I'm going to crank up the aircraft to get on their net.
Are you inbound?
2-1 inbound, time now, almost there. Two on deck.
I've got to go off net for approximately 1 mic. I'll be right back.
Roger.
2 in RTB, and I'll be back on station.
Confirm. Let me know when you're 30 seconds out. I'll call X-ray over.
Roger. All right, I got to take these 3 HVIs back and stuff them in the jail cell or whatever, and then come back, and they'll call an X-ray for us.
Yep, Roger. I'll relay to Al. Al is AFK.
Okay. Yep, I caught that. I'll be advised I'm taking three HVIs back. As soon as I get them cuffed and stuffed, I'll be coming back and they'll make an X-ray call for us.
Yeah, 1-1 echo. Was that for 2-3?
Hey, firm. Are you still at HV Elizabeth? Over.
Affirmative. Still all clear in your general vicinity around the objective.
Good copy. You're type 3 on any QRF inbound. Over.
2-3, welcome.
Type 2, just tutors fucking break. Tutors distracting on ordnance and let me know what's coming in the police budget.
Yeah, Roger. It's alright with you. I'm gonna reposition feet dry just west of Elizabeth. It gives me a shorter distance to come to you if need be.
Okay. Over.
2-1 is 1 minute out from base. Then I'll be dropping these guys off. I'll be back probably 3 mics.
Copy, 3 mics. Hyperbole 1 conducting SSC time now. We have sensitive documents. Reviewing time now.
Copy all. If that was for me, it got garbled.
I said 2-2. Al, radio check.
Yeah, stand by. Every time I turn off the helicopter, it dumps my fill. Be back up 9 in a second.
1-1 echo, 2-3, Roger. 2-2 is holding at Nora. His system dumped the fill. I'll be back up shortly. And 2-3 is feet dry.
Hey, I've got a malfunctioning radio here, so I can monitor 9. I'm not able to talk on 9, so 2-3, if you can tell 1-1 I am monitoring and standing by.
You're talking on 9 right now, dude.
That came over 9. 1-1 echo, you monitor.
Hey, can you give me a hand with these? I can't let go of this guy. I'm trying to let go of this guy. Hey, Deadliest. Yeah.
Hey.
Can you get those other guys off the bird, please, for me?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you. Thank you. Was there three of them?
Yep.
Where's the third?
He's hiding here, Ben.
Oh, there he is. Okay, cool. Thanks, man. I'm heading back. Do you need to go back?
No, no. All good.
Okay.
Have fun.
See ya. Yeah, I heard that. I asked Deadliest if he wanted to go, and he said he can hang out, so he didn't want to go. So, there you go.
Relay. 1-1 echo, 2-3, reinsert declined, reinsert.
Copy. By the troop or air or?
Troop.
Copy.
Thunder 2-1, radio check 9. Five by, leaving the field inbound, back to the AO, two mics. Deadliest was content to hang out.
Echo copy 2-1. Go ahead and move to HP Nora break. Stack the birds for a quick X-ray. Over.
Copy all. Al, I'm coming back. As soon as I get back, they'll set us up for a pickup.
He might be operating off of one radio set to channel 9.
I think he should put his backpack on 10, but... Two one on channel 9. I'm heading back to your position shortly. Go ahead and switch your backpack back to channel 10.
Freeze 1-1, you're still west of HB Elizabeth, over.
It's 2-3, affirmative, feet drive.
Dry break. You have thermal capability to top off.
Affirmative.
Catch you, flyby.
Copy. Keep informed.
We'll go.
Al, I'm approaching the FOB now. 5-1-1, this is 2-1. 2-1 and 2-2 are now established at NORA, waiting further.
What I copy, stand by, I'm being briefed from next OBJ.
Al, when they send us, we're going to get them at the same LZs.
LZ Bravo south east corner of the map, LZ Viking break.
Yeah, it sounds like they're setting a follow-up mission off the intel they've got here. Yeah, I'm seeing that, LZ Viking Shadow. I'm seeing the...
2-1-1-1, are you ready for the exit ripover?
2-1 ready, copy.
Copy that, 2-1. Situation as follows. We're going to be moving for a foot patrol at Panagia, far south of Altis Break. We'll be doing a break. Light foot patrol, we don't expect any contacts in or around the AO break. Alpha will be landing at LZ Viking, Bravo will be landing at LZ Shadow, over.
Copy all, Alpha at Viking, Bravo at Shadow, is that correct? You're landing at Viking, Al, I'm landing at Shadow.
LZ Viking, Alpha. LZ Shadow, Bravo, break.
Okay, do you want to take
after
the left
infill,
right,
you're tasked for constant ISR, so set up some holding points and keep us posted, over.
We'll do standby. Hang on, he was talking to me on 9. Frank, if you heard that, go and set up some holding points for us.
We'll go.
You see the routes.
Yeah, I see the routes. I was listening to, I was getting information from him. So they're doing a foot patrol in that town down there. And they're not expecting any trouble. So they're doing a foot patrol in the town. LZ Viking, LZ Shadow. And Blue, you've got, yeah, Al, you have LZ Shadow. I have LZ Viking. I copy.
2-1, it's 1-1. We're doing final breeze time now, break. Pressing X-ray from northeast to southwest. Main LZ, break. 2 mics out, over.
X-ray, 2 mics. Roger that.
Affirm, you can be inbound at 0450. I copy.
Inbound 0450, roger that. L, they just asked for pickup. We can lift in 2 minutes. We're about 60 seconds away.
Okay, are you going to go first and then I'm trailing you, or do you want me to go first?
Let's do it just like we brought them in. Same order, because we're dropping the same teams off.
Okay, make sure they understand that the lead bird is Bravo then, because I will be landing on your position.
Well, you were the lead bird when we brought him in. Do you got your LZ in the south?
Yes, Viking.
2 holding points established. Let me know if you don't see him.
Al, you're carrying Bravo team, so you're going to Shadow.
All right, so you want me to go to Shadow now. Got it.
2-1, be advised. Let's push Bravo on the front bird and Alpha on the rear bird, considering Bravo is heading to the west LZ, over.
Copy that. Yeah, that was already the plan. Okay, Al, let's go ahead and lift to pick him up. All right, the flight is lifting time now.
Copy.
Echo, I see a dismount, single dismount from the west approaching the compound. Is that one of yours?
Are you checking it out?
Yeah, he's covered now by building one.
I got tracer fire.
Yeah, they're seeing a dismount out there somewhere.
Yeah, west of building one.
Okay, let's abort this approach. We're coming in from the wrong direction.
Yeah, don't have the target now. He's west of the building, obscured.
2-1, wave off, wave off.
Yeah, we're aborting.
1, zone 1, you can reapproach same direction infill exo or ingress egress.
Roger that, we'll make another attempt. If we get tracers, we might abort again. Let's try it again.
Affirm, do you have a direction on those tracers?
They're at the enemy fire.
We saw them somewhere west of the your current position.
Copy, 2-3, can you do a search and destroy across the break? Town of Loa Nina.
Okay, we'll go.
ETAP 0450.
Yeah, I'm gonna do a pass over to the town just west, northwest of the objective, to see if there's anything there. Going in east to west.
Move a little up a little bit, Al.
Okay, see you both on deck.
God damn. Alpha?
Yep, Alpha.
Which course right. We taking, yep. The seaside course or the interior course?
Bit late. I don't know, man, make the call. Just making sure.
Okay, not right orbit established.
Hodges, med check.
I only have 5 on board.
Yep.
All in.
You lost one. All in.
Guys taking?
Interior.
Yeah, it's Ellie. That was a control deck, by the way.
Thanks for the warning.
Get out the other route and get set over water. That's probably okay,
too. I was going to ask Gunner earlier, like, hey, we're blowing this shit up, but here you go.
2-2 golf ready.
One.
Yeah, so once we're boots on the ground, you guys can just set up your loiter pattern. You give an ISR. We're looking for a guy called Uja, whatever the fuck.
That's what they're all called.
Yeah.
Okay, no joy on you overtaking
Abu
east side.
Aju. Oh, there you go. Abu. What does it sound like?
Just west of the salt flats now.
I think it's a sauce.
Well, I see you on the tablet or on the map. I just don't see you visually because I probably am 600 feet.
You're past us, Frank.
Yeah, I'm going to set up at Nancy.
I don't even know what's there. I haven't had time to look, so do you.
Once you do a pass of that AO, can you see if you can find any direction to the highest point in the town break? X-ray will consolidate there and provide good eyes on the town, over.
Yep, I'm good to go.
Okay, 2-3, I'm en route to Nancy, and then I'll, from there I'll take take a look at what you're asking for.
Yeah, affirm, the town should be non-hostile.
Okay, roger, and we'll go over flight, take a peek.
Copy.
We're at the turn point, turning now.
One final?
Yep. About 2 miles.
Terrain to the east is a little bit higher than the town itself, if you want to go outside of town to get eyes.
Yeah, it's a negative 2-3. Anything in the town, over?
No, with the exception of two-story flat-top buildings that you can have folks get up on, that's probably the best, that's the highest that you can get eyes on from within the town proper itself.
Yeah, good copy, 2-3. On which side of the town is that?
Well, they're kind of all over. There's one at
yeah, good copy.
South side. I think it might be better if I just go ahead and
I'm green.
I'll mark it on the map.
Confirm, 2-1, sit rep break.
Miss Sierra.
Oh, great. I'm here.
Okay. Yeah.
I'm with Al. Yeah, 6. Yeah, hey,
Affirm,
keep your
it's over
when
the
you
town.
Guys are white and ISR,
all right, buddy,
keep your eyes open.
Splitting off.
Starting to act sporadic, all right?
Stand by, 30 seconds.
Roger.
What was sporadic comms?
No, if any of the civilians start acting sporadic, let us know.
Will do.
30 seconds.
More like 10 now. Welcome to beautiful whatever the hell this place is called.
I believe it's Panagia.
Panagia. Maybe there's a little nice place to eat here.
Motherfucker's already acting sporadic.
Heard that guy could talk to us.
Off you go. Have a fun day, kids. 2-1's off holding point.
Get you on deck. South.
2-1's go. 2-1's going to Nancy.
1-1 echo. 2-3. I'm marking him with blue flags on the map.
Copy. 2-3 eyes on. Additional info, break. If any vehicle starts driving into town, give us a direction. You might be coming in to pick up the HEI, over.
2-1 copies. Frank, I guess that's for you. I'm blind to the town now.
Okay, roger.
Alright, when is that Nancy spool down? Why? Why there? Why not in the road? Not want. Al, what's your fuel state?
56.
Copy, I'm 54. We'll probably all need an RTB for gas after this hit.
So they're expecting a vehicle to come in and pick up the HVTs, is that what they said?
They said if you see one, that might be what it is.
Yeah, roger.
So Al, what's the issue with your other radio?
Follows break the PID the HVI at grid 204089 or two story building. We're pushing a ton up.
I've Copy got on. One guy running north. He's by the fat power station north of town right now. He is running hard.
2-1-1-1, be advised 2-2 reports a guy running by the power station north of town. Vicinity 201-1-0-9-4.
Think.
Dude is running hard.
Yeah, good copy 2-1. Be advised, we lost eyes on the HVI. It seems to be running to the west and northwest. Break.
Frank, watch out for the HVI. Looks like he squirted.
Looking.
Update on description break.
Target now 199-095.
Outfit no turban, no hat. Over.
Outfit no turban, no hat. Al, what's the guy dressed like? Does he have like a turban or anything?
Has a turban. He has white pants and he's looking like he's got a vest on.
Alright, I'm gonna spool up. That's not their guy, but this guy might be a problem.
Yeah, not seeing anything, nobody running from my vantage point.
Yeah, he does not have a weapon either, but he is hauling ass. Now at 198-097.
Target secured.
Copy that. They've secured the target.
Yeah, that's well outside the town.
Yeah, this might be just a civilian just running away.
X-ray LZ Viking 30 Sierra.
Copy, X-ray Viking 30 Sierra. Alright, they want an X-ray pickup at Viking 30 Sierra. That's both of us. Alright, Al, let's go get him. Two, two.
Roger, I had to change my location. I'm on my way.
All right, with you. Inbound time now, 30 seconds.
Yeah, lots of civilians out there.
2-1-1-1, which bird is front, over?
Same as before.
Copy.
Now we can fudge it and land in the road if you don't like those telephone poles. Fuck. Two-one-one-one. These birds may need to RTB for fuel at this point. I don't know what your current plans are.
All in.
All in.
We're all aboard.
Okay. All right, let's RTB. You got your boy?
Got our
yeah,
boy.
We got him.
Motherfucker ran off.
He ran off and Arma
threw a
wall.
He's like, where'd he go? Yeah, they don't give a shit
I
about
saw
the doors,
him,
dude.
I saw
yeah,
him run
he said he went into a building.
Went.
I was like, good. Fucking trap his ass in there.
Yep.
But I was like, I think Arma has.
I'm on Overwatch, high 4 o'clock.
You're flying, boys.
Thank you. Low and dirty. These are fun, though. These are like little Mazda Miatas, these guys. Are you slowing?
That's fine. And I'll start slowing intentionally.
Starting trail.
There you go.
Thank you very much.
We're going to gas these up. We'll be ready for the next hit.